Myself Divya, myself Rakshitha. I'm studying in 9th standard. Now I'm gonna explain about separation by distillation. When we obtain a salt from water mixture by evaporation, the water does not get dissolved and it lost it into the air. In order to recover by evaporation, then we can't. But there is a one process called distillation. When we heat the liquid, it forms into vapor. The vapor gets cooled, it forms into black liquid. Thank you. Now I'm here to explain how this distillation process is used to separate the salt from the salt solution. So I took the salt solution in this distillation flask and heat it. On heating, the salt solution converts into water vapors and rises up. This move to a condenser which is containing cold water. This cold water is to cool down the water vapors and convert it into a liquid state. Later it is collected in a distilling flask, then it is said to be distilled water. This distilled water is pure water. This process will be used in many villages to separate the impure substances present in the water.
One more example, that is mixture of acetone and water is one more example for distillation.